So something interesting that I've been noticing on social media is that there's a lot of people saying, you know, give yourself permission to have an untidy house and don't take a shower every day and don't do your hair and stay in your pajamas. Give yourself permission. And I'm actually going to tell you exactly the opposite. If you want to be productive, if you want to feel good, if you want to feel proud of the person you are, you definitely don't want to stay in your pajamas all day and live in a cluttered environment. So while I would give you permission to be kind to yourself and not get yourself, you know, pathologically productive and into projects and cooking every day. And there's so many things that you can give yourself permission not to do, order in, take out, all sorts of stuff. But one or two things that you should not allow yourself to do is to stay in your pajamas, unless it's the weekend, then you're allowed to do that. But I want you to get up and get a routine and get dressed, because the clothes do make a man. There's a theory in psychology called enclosed cognition. And that basically says that our clothes send a signal to our mind that says, this is how you need to show up. So there are times where we dress up glamorous and we feel glamorous. There are times where I show up for work and this is how I want to be. And there are times where I really wear a jacket or a suit, and that I know that I'm going to go in and I'm going to do a presentation that's going to be, you know, that's going to need that part of that power inside of me. So, you know, there are schools that are still allowing kids to wear their uniforms. My kids actually wear a uniform because it really does put you in a frame of mind. And people that wear power suits and they wear these kinds of things, not necessarily at this time, but when, you know, when they go out and they have negotiations and they have deals, they end up closing at a higher number than people who wear casual clothes, because our clothes send a signal to us. Our environment sends a signal to us. There's a reason why spas are not cluttered and they have good scents and they have soothing, you know, smells and environment and the lighting. Everything actually soothes the five senses. You don't want to create a chaotic environment outside of you, because if you have a chaotic environment outside of you, you can be sure that you're going to feel anxious inside of you. And that is something that research also shows. So please give yourself permission to do many, many, many things, or don't do anything at all. But two things do not give yourself permission to do is do not stay in your pajamas all day long, and do not make a mess and think that that's okay in your home, because it's going to make you feel a lot more restless and a lot less productive.